To enjoy what she created, I took a fishing trip to Georgia to see what she could see. And cast out a holy line and thought she'd hook a big one, reeled in an oil barrel and said, "Oh my me, this is why your whole world is on fire. This is why you can't drink from your own springs. This is why, this is why, this is why, this is why y'all can't have nice things." So she walked back to the highway, flagged down a passing stranger, an old man with a kind streak who offered her eternal. She asked one for a dollar, and they said, "Sinner, get a job."